everyone, and welcome back to my channel, Beautylicious Budgeting. My name is Anna. Today I'm gonna be sharing with you all my candle collection. So I counted, I actually have 40 candles, which I actually thought I had a lot more, but 40 candles is definitely a lot. Mainly it's from Bath & Body Works and then some for Yankee Candle. I personally like Bath & Body Works more. I feel like Yankee Candle was really good, but I don't know, lately I feel like it's just not as great anymore, just in my personal opinion. However, one thing I want to share with you, a little story. So before I started my YouTube channel, I honestly would look up on YouTube like the scents to see if like the candle was strong or not, just to get reviews. And I was like, darn, I have so much Bath & Body Works products, I want to make YouTube videos about that and talk about candles. So it's kind of funny now I'm actually doing it instead of just talking about it. So I'm really excited for this video. And if you're new to my channel, welcome. I focus on content such as beauty, lifestyle, and how to save money. So if you're interested, please hit the subscribe button down below. Also, let's give this video a thumbs up. And let's just go ahead and start with my collection.
So here are all of my candles. So I'm just gonna start from right to left.
So first I have two of the Juicy Watermelon from Yankee Candle. I have used this in the past before. It is a very strong scent. It truly does smell like a watermelon. It's very fragrant. Next up I have the Hot Cocoa and Cream from Bath & Body Works. I haven't burnt it yet, but it just has a very high fragrance of chocolate. And just to give you all a heads up, all of these candles smell really strong. I like a strong, intense smell, so I don't like a light throw. So if you're more of a light throw person, these are probably not recommended for you, but I just like it like in your face and intense. I have White Woods from White Barn, aka Bath & Body Works. This one smells very fragrant and perfumey. I have burnt this in the past before. I just really like the design on this. It's very modern and sleek, but when I smell White Woods in store now, it does smell like a little different, not as perfumey as this current one does. I think I got this one like 2 or 3 years ago on Candle Day. Then we have Peach Bellini. I bought this in the plug-ins, hand soap, and candles. This is really strong and fragrant and perfect for spring and summer. It just smells really nice and fruity. And just a little fun fact, all these candles I either got on Candle Day, I never paid full price for one, or when it's on sale and I could pair it with a coupon. I have this Sugared Lemon Zest, which I got recently during the semi-annual sale. This was 75% off, so I only paid like five something for it. Smells really nice and clean, and of course lemony. It literally smells like a sugared lemon. I haven't burnt it yet, but I'm really excited to give it a try. I have two of the Raspberry Mimosa candles. I haven't burnt any of these yet. So one of them I got from Candle Day, and the other one I recently got from the semi-annual sale, but I feel like it will smell really nice and fruity. It kind of does smell like champagne. It has that fizzy scent to it, so I'm really excited to see how it will burn. It's a very unique, special collector's item edition. Just kidding. No, my husband got it for me when we were dating or engaged for Valentine's Day. It's a picture of marshmallow. Yankee Candle has the customized candles. We can add a picture and text on it. I haven't burnt it yet because I don't think I plan to burn it because it has marshmallow on it and I want to keep it. And I just think it was really cute and thoughtful. I love the pineapple cilantro scent from Yankee Candle. So this one I haven't burnt. I burnt like so much of these like when I lived at home. This one I'm currently burning in one of my bathrooms, but I just love the scent of it. When you first sniff it, it doesn't really have a strong scent, but when you burn it, it definitely does. I know it sounds weird, pineapple and cilantro, but hey, it just works. Recently, I've been upset with this scent from Bath & Body Works. I have the hand soap, the refills. It's white tea and sage. I haven't burnt the candle yet, but I think I'll love it because I love this scent and everything else. So really excited to burn this one day. This is one of my favorite scents from Bath & Body Works. I just burnt two other ones. I used to have four, but now we're down to two. It's the Island Margarita. Very fragrant and strong in your face. I get lime notes for it. It says Island Mango. I can smell that in there as well, but basically, yeah, it smells like a margarita and it has a really nice clean and crisp scent. Just got done burning a single wick candle of this one. Oh my goodness, this smells so amazing. I definitely need to buy more when it's on sale. It literally just smells like fresh laundry, just very intense though. It just smells so nice and clean. So highly recommend it if you like that laundry scent. I have this Coastal Jasmine candle. This one's super old. It's back when like my husband and I were just boyfriend and girlfriend. So about 4 or 5 years ago, I haven't burnt it yet, but it still smells pretty strong and fragrant. I like jasmine, so when I do decide to burn this, I'm really excited to see how it smells. I have the Jasmine Waters. I remember getting this for a graduation gift. I just think the design on it's so pretty. I think that's why I'm like afraid to burn it. But usually when the candles are done, I freeze it and then I stab it with like a butter knife to get the remaining wax out. And then I run it through the dishwasher and then hand wash it. And then I'll use it to store things because this is like a really good size and it's glass. I just make storage or like put like dry stuff in your pantry, like flour, sugar. I make sure I really wash and get the scent out, but also another tip I highly recommend. This one has a bit of a story behind it. So when my husband and I first moved out in our first apartment, I thought this was really adorable to put in there, but I just kind of fell in love with the cap, and I got this little candle accessory with this, just like magnetic, that you can put on top. But I haven't burnt it yet. I just think it's more a sentimental thing than anything, so I probably won't burn it, to be honest, but I love the story behind it. I have this Yankee candle in the scent Meadow Showers. Kind of has like a cologne scent. I like to burn this when I'm taking baths or if guests are coming over. It's a very intense, kind of like a cologne-y smell, but also with like a little bit of nature. So if they still have it, I highly recommend purchasing this. I absolutely love the scent Fresh Cut Lilacs. I would always get my mom a candle for Mother's Day, and now they've made it to the lotion and spray. It just truly smells like fresh flowers, and I have burned it before. I have the plug-in and the hand soap. So I just love it in absolutely everything, and this one burns very nicely and fragrant, but it's not too overpowering. I recently purchased this mahogany coconut. I have burnt this before, as well as the mahogany teak wood and mahogany teak wood high intensity. So this one we call the sexy man candle. It smells like a sexy man, and it has that cologne scent. Even my cousin's husband likes this one a lot, so hey, you can get one for the men in your life. I'm pretty sure they'll like it. It does have a very nice masculine scent. I remember we got this Yankee Candle Island waterfall in Reno, Nevada. So my husband and I were there, and he actually ordered me one online, but I think he paid like $20 for like the mini one that goes up to here. But then we saw this there for 75% off, and it was like $8, so he just bought me this one. I'm currently burning this in my living room right now, so as you can tell, it lasted a while, and I'm a huge fan of it. The last few purchases I made there, I feel like the candles just weren't intense. I couldn't smell anything. I had to return them. So these candles I have are pretty old when the formula was a bit better, in my opinion. The scent I got from Yankee Candles called Summer Scoop. It literally smells like strawberry ice cream. I haven't burnt it yet. I don't know why. I think this one's like kind of another sentimental one. It reminds me of my old job when I used to serve ice cream, but I'll probably burn this maybe in the next few summers or so, but it still smells really good. I recently purchased this Frozen Lake scent from Bath & Body Works. So I burnt this last winter. It was gone within a week. My husband and I both kept like relighting it and just using it. We just burnt it all day. It has a masculine scent, but also like a clean scent mixed into it as well. So highly recommend it. My husband loves this one. I love it. It just smells good all around. You know, I love Harvest Gathering. It smells identical to Leaves, which is my absolute favorite scent from Bath & Body Works. I stock up the most on Leaves because that's my favorite. I got this in the refill, and in the soap, I had it out on Thanksgiving. Everybody loved it, so I'm really excited. Bath & Body Works just released their fall scents, so I am definitely stocking up on this and everything, and it's just a true classic fall scent. Frosted Cranberry, we love this so much that we got three. So the single wick we actually got last year during the December semi-annual sale, they were a dollar something, and on top of that I had like a 10 off 30 or 40 coupon, which made them even cheaper, and these were the last two. They also had a ton of the Vanilla Bean Noel. I didn't really care for that candle, so I just grabbed these two. I love burgundy, so I just love the look on this as well. Everyone in the family loves this scent. It's just not too fruity, but has that like winter cranberry smell to it, if that makes sense. But highly recommend this one. And actually this one burns in the back of my videos. So I'm not much of a peppermint or mint person, but this is my mom's favorite scent. So last year when I went to her house smelled really good. I was like, oh, what is that? It was this candle. So I was like, I have to have it for my house. So got it during last year's candle day. And I got this one, I think it was like $3 back then as well. So I want it in my house this year now. It smells really good. It is very powerful and pepperminty, but in the best way possible. So if you're not a peppermint person, which I'm usually not, this one actually worked out for me, so definitely give it a try. Maybe try the single wick first. Then we have the Spiced Apple Toddy. I just got this recently for 75% off during the semi-annual sale. So funny story about this, my husband, when we were dating, he knew I loved the Leaves candle, and he was looking very hard for that, and his son recommended the Spiced Apple Toddy was similar. It very much is, but like the winter version. So I highly recommend this if you like Leaves or just like that intense fall scent, like kind of like the spice and cinnamon. It's very strong. I probably went to like two or three candles of this. I burn this all the time during winter and even the fall. So So highly recommend it. It's a very strong candle as well. I had this one for a while. A reason why I'm not burning it is because I love the look of it and like the top. I kind of use it more so for decor than anything. I get too attached to some of these candles, which Anna, they're just candles, but I haven't seen this in store in a few years. So that's why I'm kind of holding off on it, but it's just a beautiful candle. It smells kind of like the White Words, like very perfumey and like cologne-y at the same time. So I really like the scent on this. Anna Holiday literally smells like those cinnamon pine cones that you see during fall and winter. That's the best way I can describe it. I burnt these a lot when I lived at home, and I would light it in my room and you can smell it throughout the whole house. So very strong, and it will make the whole house smell amazing. Semi-annual sale that's going on now. I recently encountered this scent spice, so I picked it up because of course it smells like leaves. This also kind of smells like these cinnamon sticks as well, whereas the holiday one kind of has it mixed with like a little bit of like a Christmas tree scent. But yeah, this one smells exactly like a cinnamon stick. Of course, gotta save the best for last. We have leaves. So I thought I had more leaves. I technically have 5, but I definitely need to stock up. This one I won't burn because I got it from my previous job from a coworker. So it's just kind of a sentimental, and I really like the design on it. I burnt like probably 5 candles of these so far. I used to burn them when I used to live at home. Again, I light it in my room, the whole house would smell like leaves. Put it in the living room, the whole house smells like leaves. Very strong, intense scent. It just smells so amazing. It's not too spicy, it's not too cinnamony. It just has the perfect balance of all the fall scents you can imagine. I'm not being extra at all. Smell this in stores. Bath & Body Works just released their fall scents. This is the best one. It's intense, but it's not too much in your face, but it literally makes your whole house smell really good and just puts you in those fall vibes.
Those are all of my candles that I own. So if you like this video, let me know in the comment box down below and what your favorite scent is. And if you haven't already, please hit the subscribe button down below. Also, let's give this video a thumbs up, and I'll see you all in my upcoming videos. Bye, everyone.